Hello guys, I'm from Team Airlines. I will show you a small demonstration on how to use Airlines mobile application. First of all, you have to download the PDF file and mobile application from the website. We have shared the link of the website in description. Now, let's start. There are two ways to use this PDF. First, you can print this out. Second, you can share that PDF to someone else's phone so you can open it from there, like I have done here. Now, let's go with the Airlines mobile application.
Here, you can see your Airlines PDF and you can see Airlines mobile application. Let's open the Airlines mobile application. Okay, you can see the camera view. Now let's capture the QR code from this PDF. Okay. You can see here the augmented reality model of the brain section view. You can rotate the AR model just by rotating the QR code, as well as you can rotate this phone also. You can see here, you can rotate this phone also to rotate the AR model. You can zoom in, zoom out by just taking a few of this phone to the PDF QR code. You can see here, I can see the cerebrum from the human brain. You can see here how it is easy to use this mobile application. So there are number of mobile application, there are number of models that contains in this PDF. You can see here there are so many QR codes. Thank you.